Hi friends, in this video we will be seeing about the importance of NEET under the head the current trend in India. I got this survey of NEET through the Google Trends. Once you go to the product of Google Trends, you can see about the individual topics. In that I came across the NEET, through which I measured the index of NEET, how far the states of India is showing interest towards the NEET. Through this measure, NEET was initially proposed in the year 2012, and later in 2013 it was being conducted by CBSE and Medical Council Board. So for the trend for the past 10 years is listed here, that is from 2008 to till date 2017. You can see the states how far they are showing the interest. Since it was established in 2012, you can see the trend kept on increasing in 2012, and you can see the latest trend now in 2017, it is coming up big. Tripura was ranking first, and accordingly all the states. And I am from Tamil Nadu. The list is, it is being seen in 33rd place for the past 10 years. You can see the trend according to the city too for the past 10 years. Patna was ranking first. And you can see the current trend for the past 1 year, because there was a fluctuations in the graph in the year of 2013 and 2016 to 17. So accordingly you can see that from 2016, in initial period of 2016 till date, the trend is keep on fluctuating, and especially in between the month of May to July until one secures an admission. Again the trend is keep on increasing, and it will be keep on increasing till July for the year 2017, which is focusing on NEET 2017 examinations. Meghalaya was ranking first, and the list keep on going. This is evident from the literacy rates. In 2011, Kerala was ranking first, and accordingly all the states. And I am from Tamil Nadu, as I told you, it is ranking at the pace of 14th in literacy rate. My states like Tamil Nadu is not accepting NEET examinations. This may be because of the politicians, but you can see the interest of the people is keep on growing. Why I mean the politician is because it is just like a difference between a brand drug and the generic drug. If the money keeps flowing into the government pocket when the seat is being called for the government and not for the private, none of the politicians or the big shots can earn money, and only even the poorest people can be benefited by this NEET examinations, who get admission onto the government quota. So people has to understand the importance of NEET, and based on intellectual ability only one can shine. For if you find money is the problem for getting admission into the any colleges, here are many schemes that is advertised on my webpage, and what is the value of intellect can be found from these adverts like BSNL and other gate examinations, where intellectual is being awarded with the government jobs. Here is a key for it. Support NEET. If you like my channel, keep subscribing and press the notification symbol for further updates. Thank you.